I must say, I admire how the Calypsos convinced every illiterate piece of talking meat to worship them with blind devotion. Makes a rich bitch want a cult of her own. Perhaps when my business here is finished.
By way of a rather tight underground passage. Jacob's estate has more entrances than a harlot at a bordello for squids, if you don't mind a tight squeeze. Speaking of suckers, while you distract Aurelia, I'll search the cabaret and the theater wing. My father had a study hidden underneath the stage. If there's a clue to the vault key, it'll be in there. Jackboots to see that harp here chilling my ancestral halls. My family's portraits were thrown out into the gully with no more pomp than a spent sheep gut. What I wouldn't give to introduce her to the business end of my shotgun.
Right on time, Vault Hunter. Please do come in.
That woman can make even proper hospitality sound sinister, but go along with whatever she says while I search the cabaret.
I'll be with you in just a moment. Wait for me in the dining hall and we'll discuss your payment.
New plan! You search the cavalry! I'll keep this punk-ass rat boy running around like a Jabba with his bunghole on fire!
I tried to set her!
Thank you.
dead guy here, Wainwright.
Why, that's Baldwin, our family butler. He knew where all the bodies were buried, and now it seems he's joined them. My father always suspected him of recording their conversations. See if he managed to capture his own untimely end. Say, Rat Boy, aren't you the one... who has to suck at your sister's teat for sustenance? Die in a gutter!
Easy!
the axe metaphorically would have exited out through the cellar door. Go see if they left anything behind. I lost him. Vault Hunter, the cavalry theater's up ahead. Push through!
Hey, Vault Thief. Want to see something your dead siren friend...
What am I looking for down here?
I'm not entirely sure. My father said he kept all his records down there. Look for something record-like. always kept my father's cup full. Track her down and see if she knows where the blackmail is stashed.
Wine. Ugh, tastes like freaking cyanide. You want dirt on her? I hid something out in the shack. Baldwin got some pretty ugly recordings before he got the icicle.
What will happen, I wonder, when all the vaults are empty and all the terrors dead? Will the Guardians still stand their vigil? Will they find a greater purpose? And what is stopping them from finding it now?
Sister and live to tell the tale.
Never mind the heart. That wreck. May I see it?
Brilliant.
Still can't believe the Calypso's murdered my father. I need to get my record player working. You know Aurelius will send all those damn zealots to find us. If we're gonna last long enough to open that vault, we'll need an army of our own. I'm talking a Jacob's. Time to take back Eden 6, and we'll start with the town of Reliance. I hired a gunslinger named Clay to lend a hand. He's waiting for you outside the town.
So you've met my sister. Sorry about
Thank you, Vault Hunter. I can't imagine Alistair would want his sister's private indiscretions flaunted around. The public ones trouble him enough. I'll find a good place for this, such as a furnace, or some sort of large device that burns furnace.